Now we're going to go do the Van Michael Trail in the clockwise direction, because today is Monday, and the entrance to it is off a mosquito bite, so we'll do about half a mosquito bite again, and then we'll finish back here at the hub. Okay, so we're at the first creek crossing on Mosquito Bite, and after this the trail's gonna fork. And to the left will be Van Michael, which is the way we're gonna go today. It's the clockwise loop. A little skinny, get over the mud. Looks like somebody came in with a leaf blower. Trail's looking good. Oh, these new berms are sick. Ooh, I held it. Man, you don't ride for 4 days and you eat like crap. Poor nutrition. It's amazing how much it affects you. Sucking wind. To the right's the half loop, but we're gonna take the main loop. Nice rework berm there. A couple more coming up. Woohoo, no brakes. Love that spot. I don't know what it is about those two turns and then the weaving in and out of the trees. It's just cool. Yeah, a little punchy climb. rocks either. That was good. Those berms just suck you right on in and hold you. It's amazing. Well, here we are at Kevorkian Pass. It's the expert line. This direction is all uphill. Man, it's tough. We'll do that another day. Whew, tough climbing. Up, up, up. Gotta go up so you can get down. Big drop right here to the left. Real big. Bigger than I want to do. Yeah, so that big drop, landing's right here. Seen a couple of pretty bad accidents there too. You gotta always be careful. If you're unsure, walk it. Pre-ride, re-ride, free ride. Isn't that what they say? Know your limits. Berms are so good even for the uphill. Help you carry some speed. So to the right's the expert line with a drop. We're just gonna take the regular line today. And the drop's right here on the right. I'll video those expert lines another time. Little kicker. little jump right up here. Such a fun trail. The half loop joins back up here. More climbing to get to the top. Whew. Good drop right here, coming the other direction. It's fun, this session. Whew, here we are at the top, at least what I like to call the top of the Van Michael Trail. Let's get back on the bike, finish out Van Michael. Most of it's downhill from here. Few little punchy climbs, but nothing too bad. All right, here we go. Yeah, how about getting that out of the... Here we are going into the gravity cavity. Or 20 climb to the left. We'll do that another day. Run, squirrel! Creek crossing into a punchy climb. Oh yeah, gotta be in the right gear to start that one. Right on into this climb. Probably the worst two little climbs on this section. Thank you. bridge crossing. And that's the end of the Van Michael Trail in the clockwise direction.